Anyway, I doubt anyone's going to use my last name. That'd be odd. If this man was the one who... If he goes through the effort of finding my last name, then I'll deal with it when it comes up. But for the moment, it's not really a problem. Not a problem I expect it to be, anyway. Yeah, I can see you. My chat's back. I just had to reload OBS. No, do not do any. Do not click any of the links that would take you somewhere else in the chat section of OBS, because it will open up a small version of Twitch in the chat box that's embedded there. It, that's not fun. I can't get back to my chat the way it's supposed to be. It's back now that I've reloaded. Don't click on any of those. Just open up a tab on Chrome or something, or Firefox. Good lord. Oh, that's hot. Ooh, that's hot. Wait, hold on. This brings me back here? Interesting. I don't like the look on his face. It's weird. I have a geography teacher who's adamant that Singapore is part of mainland China. Literally, the one thing that everyone knows about it is that it's an island. What? Oh god. Oh god, I'm sequence breaking. Oh no. Oh god, oh shit. Oh god, oh shit, oh fuck. I have a friend who's from Singapore and lives there like half the year. Yeah, it's definitely not part of China. It's its own country. And also its own capital city. Where does the level actually start? Oh god. I'm so lost. Oh, there it is. Okay, there's the tunnel I started off in. Alright. I've regathered my bearings. Release more steam. Oh god, we got a fucking pipe puzzle. Alright. Nice. Now that's what I was looking for. Oh no, they do not like that I stole their minikit. I'm only making those three. I'm excited for Elden Ring. Elden Ring looks pretty sick. It's not like my type of game. I've never been a Dark Souls boy. But it does seem cool. I also hope it lives up to the hype. The only Souls-like I've ever played is, Bloodborne, and I only played that a bit. I played through, like, the main story once, I think. No side quests, no, New Game Plus. Only one ending. The Soul series is my favorite series of the game, but the visuals, level design, the lore. It's pretty sick, honestly. I can see why people like it, it's just not my thing, personally. Oh. Interesting. You want me to climb this ladder, huh? Okay. Put the fucking bridge back. This bridge, oh no. Oh-ho. I'm not sure what I found exactly, to be honest. Oh, I found the curtains. Okay. Oh, I have to do it again? Okay, sure. Oh, do I need to get fucking player 2 in here? Oh god, player 2's all the way over there. He's stuck. Who is pinging me? Why does this keep happening? David? No. He's asking me to play Smite. Which I'm really not feeling in the mood for. I'd rather just finish this game tonight. If he wants to talk to me, he can come into my stream and ask. So I can lampoon him and say no publicly. Necessary. Oh, we get a little puppet show. Hey, look at this. Nice. Oh, the crocodile finally appeared. That crocodile definitely was not there before. He's just fighting an arm. Have I found everything? I haven't found short man thing. Is it? It's in here? No, it's sort of like leading me in the general direction. Interesting. That's for later. Is it him again? No, it's someone else. It's someone completely different pinging me. People are just deciding today's the day to ping me. What do I need to put on here? Can I get a whole ass box of fish or something? would be a fish in the water. Maybe. The problem is there's like nothing to look for. Usually hidden items are on the compass. And the compass lets me look around. Oh, it's this. There we go. It is a fish in the water. Oh, it's a crab trap in the water, but still. You were kinda right. I'll give you credit. The crabs were orange in the box, now they're white when they're not in the box. What's up with that? Ozzy believes that crabs are fish. Hey, listen. Fucking... like, Renaissance Age monks believed that beavers were fish. And puffins were fish. So, fuck off. I'm not that far off. It's seafood. Yeah, for the purposes of Lent, you're allowed to eat fish. Which means you're, according to them, you are allowed to eat beaver and puffin. And, like, seagull. God damn. I think hippo is also a fish for the purposes of Lent. Were they hunting down hippos to eat? I don't know if they were. I have trouble believing that. Rabbits were considered vegetables. That's pretty good. What's the dog doing? Now where's this last bucket? Follow the arrow. Yeah, they decided it was a fish, but were they eating it? Were they catching an eating hippo? Like, why does it matter if it's a fish if they're not going to be eating it? Because that's what Lent, that's why Lent's a thing. Because you're not supposed to eat it. So were people hunting hippo? I feel like that's a terrible idea. God. Yeah, I'm mad. Mute conversation for 8 hours. It apparently tastes like beef. I can see that. They're both like, yeah, no. I can see how it tastes like beef. That makes sense. They're basically just water cows, but like, you know, murderous. Water cows with murderous intent. Zoom. Anyway, I think I need to actually go through the level regularly and get to the end. Because that's where the last one should be. Or the last one's in a building somewhere. Which I don't have access to. Oh, that's why I'm fucked. Because I moved the bridge, right. If it lowers the price of jerky, I'd eat some hippo. You think... Adding hippo to the things that jerky can be made of would lower the price of jerky? Jerky is already made of, like, one of the most populous animals in the world. It's like, oh yeah, that's, if we started killing some almost endangered creatures that have the bite force of fucking hydraulic presses, then yeah, that'll lower the price of jerky. Supply increased by 0.1%. The danger in actually hunting got raised by like 200%. 2,000% even. Because last I checked, you don't have to hunt cows. This is a good conversation. Thank you, David. Glad you agree. I'd much rather hippo raw. Good for you, dude. I'm from Oklahoma, and we have a tradition of hunting cows. I don't want to know what goes on in Oklahoma anymore. Take a bite out of it. I don't think he'd break skin. Hippos are fucking tough. I've been told my teeth are very sharp. I don't want to know how that comes up. If someone can succeed in healing the hippo, then I think they should damn well be allowed to eat it. I agree. But I don't... Well, here's the thing. I don't like trophy hunting as a concept. But if you must trophy hunt something, at least eat it. At least use every part of it. Don't put any to waste. If you're going to do trophy hunting... Fucking eat the... You gotta use every part of it. And that means you gotta eat it yourself. You have to eat every bit of that animal yourself. Every edible piece of meat on that animal you have to eat. That's my stipulation. Be like Matt Stoney with a fucking lion meat. If you're gonna hunt something, make a fair fight. That's also true. Don't use guns. At most, you can use a spear. Maybe. If I'm feeling generous. Otherwise, bare hands only. Yeah, they basically just use sniper rifles and kill it from like two clicks out. Oh, apparently I've gotten everything in here. I just have to do everything. Alright, speedrun time. Actually, hold on. I don't think I need to do most of this, because all of it was just getting me tools to do other things. Okay, I do need to find the flower. That's fine. Wait, no, I don't need to find the flower, because I'm strong enough I don't need a goat. Wait, can I not? Okay, I can. Thank you. The strength of a goat. That's Blackbeard. That's what they said about good old Blackbeard. At least as strong as a goat. That's what I want my legacy to be. That was a good speed run. God, I have so many jacks. I need the correct jack. Someone buried something in the floor of my ship. I don't think that's how burying works, but, you know, what do I know? I'm no pirate. What's the dog doing? I fought many a goat 12-2. Are you saying that's my fucking fighting record against goats? I've only lost 2 goats ever. I'll take that. I like it. That's a record I can live with. The ghosts didn't get to eat him after a fair fight. Yeah, but they didn't kill me. They just defeated me. We were only going to knock out. This wasn't a fighting to the death. All right, hydrating. I actually kind of needed that. My drink's been a little bit strong.
Hello.
Thank you for the sub. Love to see it, Tristan. Thanks for using your Prime sub. For the rest of you, remember, you can subscribe with Twitch Prime for free as long as you have Amazon Prime. Now you have access to the greatest emote known to man. The awesome Rebo emote. Use it well. Use it wisely. That's a great sub alert. It would be greater if I could actually make the thing appear on my screen for longer. The audio is great. There's a video to go with it, or like an image to go with it, but I can't get the image to stay for longer than a frame. It just appears and disappears, and then the audio plays. I don't know what to do about that. I've tried everything. Oh, there's a lot of shit happening out here. All right. Oh, you want that all the way over there? Okay, I see how it is. Ooh, Captain's Quarters. Captain's Quarters! Don't mind if I do. I have to pick up the coin, there we go. I was like, something, one of these things is not like the others. Once again, not a very traditional Lego puzzle, but I'll take it. No. I didn't even need to break it fully, I just got it. Love to see it. Lead me to the torch. There we go. I feel like this great fucking dude is gonna be stuck in my head for the next 2 weeks. Honestly. This is the game with the best music. This is the Lego game with the best music, hands down. I feel like when I'm done playing every Lego game, I'm gonna do like a Lego game awards. It'd be like best music, best free play, best gameplay, best jokes. And this would be, as so far, this is best jokes and best music. Cause this game's a banger. They did a good job on this shit. 8 out of 10. Oh. I see you there. Aha! Best music goes to Lego Rock Band. Yeah, I guess. But Lego Rock Band isn't really a Lego game, in my opinion. It is a Lego game in name, but it's not... It doesn't have the style of a Lego game. It's not a traditional Lego game. How the fuck do I get this last one? It's like off to the left. I need like a telescope. Where would I find a telescope? Oh, right, there's shit up here. No. That's probably where the last one is. I see. Ooh, almost missed that. Or maybe not. Huh. Interesting. Oh, a zipline. That'll definitely help. Oh, right, the one that I needed a woman for. You're a tattooed pirate, you're not a woman. No, you have a mustache. There we go. And we are done here. Good shit. What do you not like about the Souls games, by the way? I've never said I didn't like them. I actually love them. I just never actually played them. I played Bloodborne. It's just like, the time investment was never really up to me. Like, I never really committed to it. There was other games I could play whenever I had the option of playing those. So I played Bloodborne. I really enjoyed Bloodborne. I'm sure I'd enjoy the Souls games. It's just not really, never really got into them. Like, oh, a Souls-like that I got into was Salt and Sanctuary. I don't know if you ever played it. It's like a 2D platformer Souls-like, which is actually kind of sick. I really enjoyed Salt and Sanctuary. I never had the chance to play through Bloodborne. It's a good time. My brother got me into it, because he's super into it. Bloodborne is like his baby. Oh yeah, it is a PlayStation exclusive, I forgot about that. Need to play Demon Souls. Probably. I mean, if it's anything like Dark Souls, I'm imagining it'd be good. You'd like it. Now I try to avoid buying anything I get too into. You know, that's fair. I'm kind of in the same boat. I only bought these games for stream, and those are like the only games I bought recently. Oh, except for Barotrauma. I buy that for socialization. Actually being able to spend time with friends. Imagine. Where's the fish on this giant fucking waterlogged boat? Oh, of course, the fish is right here. Except it's definitely not. I don't know what happened to that, but sure, I found the fish. Cool. I don't want to get further behind in classes. You know, that's a good point. I haven't gotten back into classes. Maybe next semester. Maybe not. We'll see how things go at that point. Do I have Wyvern? I don't have Wyvern, do I? No idea. I don't think he actually counts as having a torch. No. He has a lantern, but not a torch. Those are different things. Sure, I already, like, got all this shit, right? Yeah. Yeah, I already did that the first time around. I remember that. Okay, the rest of the shit is below decks, it seems. Recently beat Control. I heard good things about Control. It seems interesting. How was it? How'd you enjoy it? Oh, right, there's way down to lower decks. I'm not too into horror, so it's fairly light, focused on... I enjoyed learning the mystery of things going on. Okay. Fairly light, focused on it was good. Okay, so it's just sort of like a little bit spooky. That's cool. I like that. Oh, I need to, like, open up the way to lower decks. I see how it is. Okay, fine. If you have any interest in the SCP Foundation stuff, it's very heavily inspired by it. Okay. I like that. Seems cool. SCP is something I very much enjoy. Along the same lines, if you like SCP and actually read books ever, or do audiobooks, I would recommend the Cheke Files. It's a series. The first one's called The Rook, in case you don't want to learn how to spell Cheke. I can barely spell it, and I read the books. But it seems very SCP inspired. I think they're just, like, both adjacent to the same thing. They're both cool in their own ways. I like it. It's sort of like X-Men meets SCP, is the Cheke Files. I keep wanting to find other people to read it, but no one ever does. And they made a TV show on it, but the TV show sucked, so it made me very sad. The TV show that just, like, completely butchered the story. Anyway, I'll stop ranting about books I like that no one else will ever read, because no one reads anymore. Oh, it's like in the thing. Okay. I'm talking about Rook. I am talking about Rook. It's amazing. And I recently learned that the author is very heavily inspired by fuck, what's his name? The guy who wrote Discworld. I found out I'm probably gonna like Discworld if I read it. B, you'd probably like The Rook if you read it. So. Anyway. Terry Pratchett, that's the one. But yeah, I will read Discworld soon. It's actually, once I finish the book I'm on, which has like an hour left, so like next shift I'll finish it. Discworld? It's a book series, it's good. By the way, that's the best motivation I've been given by you to read The Rook. I'm glad I hit the right chord. Terry Pratchett is a literary genius. I can't guarantee it's going to live up to Terry Pratchett, as I've never read any of his work, I don't think. But, wait, Terry Pratchett, he's not the guy who wrote Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, was he? Or is that someone else? I know they're both, like, comedy books, like, you know, comedy sci-fi fantasy type shit. Is that a different guy or a same guy? Anyway, I never read Hitchhiker's Guide, so if it's the same guy, then I can say it won't fully live up to it. It's still very good, but it's not, like, fully focused on comedy. Douglas Adams, never mind, you're right. That's a different person. Okay, then I have no guarantees on any front about it. Until I read Discworld, of course. Yeah, I'm invincible, fuck off. Turn off invincible, you bastard. Fine. I don't think you needed to redeem essential extra for that. I don't think did I put invincibility under essential extra? Let me see. I don't remember. I wasn't there when I wrote the rules. Including detectors and other essential extras. I wasn't very clear, but whatever. I'll give it to you. I wasn't there without the rules. Yeah. I said what I meant, and I meant what I said. Put that in my quotes taken out of context chat. Wait, and I'll have one. I completely forgot about the entire outside of the ship part.
Nice.
You fucking subscribed before you followed? What the hell? I didn't even realize. That's great. Welcome, I guess. Thank you for following. There's something to be done here. Oh, there it is. That's what I was looking for. Oh, this just sort of lets you go over the whole thing. Okay. Yes, sir. Shit. Oh, there's apparently what I'm looking for is on the other ship. Understood. I didn't realize there was actually more to be done on the ship. Okay, I need a winch. HMS Maelstrom for some reason veers to the left. Nope, no. Do not zipline. No zipline allowed. What? Okay, maybe I zipline now. There we go. Nice. I will turn that later. I need to find this thing first. Oh, it's just that. It's just this down here. Where's my hammer, man? Where's Mallet? Mallet, the man with hammer. Nice. We got that one. I'm assuming the last one's probably going to be in here. Yeah. Did I find everything on the compass? I did, so I am done here. Sick nasty. Ooh, that's a slightly different design of ship. Compass, mini game. 69! Nice! With that wonderful milestone hit, I'm gonna take a break and go to the bathroom, get myself a drink. Be back in about 5 minutes. And I'm gonna, since I have more viewers now, I'm gonna play the intro song again, because I found it today and it's kinda sick. Anyway. Demon out. That's the wrong scene. There we go. Good fucking song, right? That's White Whale by Shadow Academy, sung by Daniel Avedon. Kinda great. The music video for it is actually fucking amazing. You should go check it out. Good, really well animated. Anyway, I'm just gonna put a... I do have to pick someone up at 10, so I'm just gonna put a little splash of rum in this drink. Nothing major. There we go. I think this is the first time I've gone on break and no one said anything in chat. I have 5 viewers and not a single person said anything when I left. Impressive. Oh god, Brethren Court. This one's a bitch. But we will make it happen. We will make it work. Ooh. Oh, nice. Okay, that's in the last area. Cool, cool. So I don't need to worry about compass. Not really, anyway. There you go, sir. Why are you saying that there's a minigame in here? What if I become him? Wait, that's not him. Someone else with a turban. This one. No? Huh. Interesting. Ah. There we go. I said to destroy the work. Cool. Get a torch. Oh, wait, I need to find it, right? It's right here, but I need to find it first. Oh, are you gonna send me back over? Okay, you bitch. Oh, is it over here? No, it's not. No, it's right where I was, shithead. God, I hate it. There you go. Where's my small king? There he is. My second small king. The first being Mason. Oh god, no, not like this. Not like this! We're making good progress. Ah. Oh yeah, it's the fucking dancing shit. Alright. Alright, my player 2 should be here shortly. Just gotta wait. Just gotta wait him out. He'll be here. He'll be here, don't worry. He'll be here. Or maybe he won't. I still remember when LEGO Batman 2 was released. I don't, to be honest. The game that I remember releasing is LEGO Marvel. LEGO Marvel was the one that I had the most fucking excitement for before launch. That shit was banger. And it lived up to all the expectation too. Possibly the launch that every other game launch is living up to in my mind. Don't you dare jump down, Blair One. Alright, time for a dance party. I jumped off too fast, my bad. LEGO Batman 2 though, I played that shit, and that was a really good time. I played that with like one of my best friends at the time. It was a real good time. I'm looking forward to it. That was like the open world. The first real open world. Forgetting which Jack I am. God damn it, I keep doing it too fast. Ugh. Why am I impatient? I'm so impatient I have to do it a second time. Also, the intro to voice acting. That's true. I forgot about that. Yeah, it's the first one with voice acting. I think they did a really good job. I'm kind of a fan of the later ones where they take clips from the actual movies and take them out of context. Like, it does get old. It's like the least effort they can put into it. But it does lead to some funny moments. I'll give it that. You hate that? Something to be done here, apparently. I'm not sure exactly what. It's always so obvious when the lines are isolated from the film. Like, yeah, I get that. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. I fucked that up. It is obvious. It's like, the thing is, it would be... That, the obviousness would be bad if they actually tried to hide it, but they don't. They, like, embrace it to take shit out of context. It's annoying a good portion of the time. I think it has a bunch of lower lows, but also pretty high highs. Not the highest highs, but high enough. I'm not saying it's better. I'm just saying it's not as bad as people claim it to be. Ah, there it is. That's what I was looking for. Let's play again. Ooh. More complex. Is there anything interesting down here? I'm not sure. Oh, there's cannons. I think that's what I'm looking for. Get out of the water. Thank you. They have the exact same face and pose. That's uncanny. Anyway. Come on. I'm just gonna wait. There we go. Okay, I just need to fucking help the Frenchie. Oh, right. Please be nearby. No, it is nearby. It's just you're trying to lead me back the wrong way. Bastard. I wonder if I drop down here and just do this. Okay, I can't interact with that until it's up. Understood. You're still stuck in the water like a dumbass. Come on. Come on, bro. Why are you jumping away from the fucking elevator? Get on the... Oh my god. You'll find your own way up, I'm sure. There you go, good boy. That is a lot of money. I have all my multipliers on. times 7,680. Pretty neat. I love how you have to treat the AI like a toddler. Honestly, it's kind of just how it is. Oh wait, this entire thing was just to get the mini kit that was over here that I managed to cheese out the first time I came through. You'll love to see it. I also love how the one big boat broke into two smaller boats. Like, that makes sense? Yeah. Is the unspeakable here? No, he's not. Has not arrived yet. Yeah, player 2 AI is complete garbage in every LEGO game. That's just how it is. It's even worse when he can, like, sink to the bottom because he doesn't know how to swim. Literally like a toddler. Are you stuck at the bottom of the ocean again? God damn it. And where did the other player 2 go when he was in my body? Bastard. Hey, get back here. There we go. Come on now. Player 2 equals well-cooked vegetable? I mean, it sounds accurate. I don't know what that means, but I'm willing to bet it's accurate. No, we're just gonna go in. No more bullshit. Limp, numb, and squishy. I'll give you that. Though, are you implying that a vegetable that's not well cooked can feel? I don't know how I feel about that. That's a little strange to me. Do not name things after the unspeakable one. No! This shit isn't broken, is it? No! I'm not gonna replay that entire goddamn level. Okay, there we go. I just managed to slide past the loading zone. Can someone clip that? That's interesting. No? I don't know how I did it. What a percent are we at? We're at like... I haven't checked in a while, honestly. I think we're at like... 85? 86? Something like that. I'm not entirely sure how I did it, to be honest. I don't think it's replicable, I think it just didn't load in. Well, we'll get to find out what percent I'm at in a moment. So just finished. Yeah, the 69 bricks is gone. Unfortunately. We passed it. I'm at 90.5%. I was at 80-something percent before I finished the level. So I was right. In a roundabout sort of way. How was I going over here? I thought I had a reason. I don't know. Thank you. Aw, bye, Tristan. Have a good night. Oh, what? You know, when I saw these, I thought, hey, that's probably a 1 out of 3 thing. You can probably go back to see the VOD and see that I said exactly that. I just didn't realize that they were only Blackbeard. Fun fact, Monkey Island, Pirates of the Caribbean, Sea of Thieves all exist in the same universe. Isn't the whole thing with, like, Pirates of the Caribbean that it's, like, in a separate universe? Like, don't you have to go through a portal or some shit? I saw, like, a video of someone playing it. Like, there's... It's not in the same universe. You have to like teleport. You have to do something magical. I don't remember exactly what it is, but oh, use a portal to get to the Realm of the Dead. Okay. Oh. Who's this dude? Oh, it's Tattoo Pirate. Hey. How do you enter the, like, Pirates of the Caribbean content? Do you just, like, talk to someone and then you start doing the quests, or what? It's a tall tale. I don't know what that means. I've never played Sea of Thieves. You can't say it's a tall tale like that means something. So same as any tale, you just choose to start it. Yeah, and is there like an in lore explanation for what you're doing when you start it? Are you like listening to someone's story? Are you like what's the deal? If it's a tall tale, that doesn't sound very much like a scam. It sounds like, hey, this is a lie. Kesway, who was very obviously to all my toes, to go do shit to save the world from a great evil. And do the shit in the map that you were on before. I apparently dropped the croissant. You hate to see it. No! Croissant! No! I've seen gross all the crabs. The crabs are pretty gross, I'll give you that. It's okay, she's gone. I love how Mason fucking came in, fucking turned off my invincibility and left. What a dude. Apple carried through fucking barnacle wall? Sure. Yes, sir. Oh, I forgot. He's over here. I'm not entirely sure what I did there, but sure. I broke open a box, built that box into a fucking, like, antenna thing, broke the antenna, and then got the minigun. What? Oh, we got ducks. Oh god, oh fuck, there's ducks. There's a duck in the water! That is going through the duck, hello? Let me shoot the duck, allow me. Allow me to slay this great evil. There we go. The North Korean national anthem went surprisingly well. Do you have a clip of it? I kinda wanna see it. Make a clip. All right, hell yeah. Nice. I'm now required to sing "Shake It Off." What? Who's doing these things to you? Yeah. I mean, I guess. Well, why do they have the power to do so? The dice roll gave them the power? You're being extra vague today. Oh god, I can't even... Is that silver or is that glass? I legitimately cannot tell. Okay, it's glass. Update is glass. Oh, it's the fucking Kraken thing, okay. I summoned the Kraken to give me a ship in a bottle. There's a channel point redeem to roll the dice and sing a song you pick on it. Ooh. Interesting. How do I get up there? Oh. Like so. I'm imagining. Yeah, there we go. Jack. Some more over here, so. Where? Oh, where is my helmet? Oh, that's where it was. Okay. I knew there was something I was forgetting up there. Singing a song on stream is kind of fun. You're probably right. So do you choose the things that go on the dice, or does chat choose? Presumably you do, I'd imagine. Oh no. Nice. 10 out of 10, 8 out of 8, save and exit. Good shit. One more world. Choose a song and I'll roll the large form dice. Okay. So is it like chat chooses the song and then you roll the dice and if it lands on like a six or whatever, if it lands on a specific number, then you'll sing it? Or is it more like chat chooses what outcome is on each side of the dice and then you roll it and then determines which one you actually get to sing? I'm misunderstanding what the mechanic is here. The dice is also a dry erasable size. Oh, I see. Okay. That makes sense. I understand now. At least to a degree. London Town. Anytime, it's pretty funny. I found a dollar store. Oh, okay. That's kind of sick. I like it. Can you not, sir? Where's my Goral? I keep forgetting I have the Goral that's dressed as Jack Sparrow. Lamau. Have I found everything I need to find in here? No, I haven't found this golden sword yet. The thing I desire most in the world right now is golden sword. Nice. And that's everything in this area, right? Yep. Next area we go. Oh wait, I didn't actually need to go back up there. I need to go on this thing. I see. Fine. Fine, I'll push it. I'll do the mechanic. I'm sorry. Why is this not blowing up? Do you have to go from this side? There we go. I have to hit it from this side. This weird ass angle. Sure. I'll allow it. Okay, that's everything in here. I just need to do the actual mechanic. Oh god, since I reset my stream, I don't actually know how long I've been streaming for. How long have I been streaming for? So it's been about 2.5 hours. Okay. You know, no, I'll play until I finish the game. That's fair. Whenever that comes. Oh god, what is happening here? Good lord, what is happening in here? Aurora Borealis? Is that a swastika? What the hell? It's one of those fucked up swastikas for people who don't actually know how to draw a swastika. What happens if I were to... Oh, I can't turn it while it's on the thing. Okay, understood, fine. Fine. I'll concede. No. Squib End knows he's not muted. Oh no, I said his name. I said his name out loud. Oh god, oh shit, oh fuck. I'm walking it back and hurts my soul. Oh, watching it back. I was like, walking it back? What the fuck are you talking about? There it is. Nothing to be found here either, huh? Oh god. Good thing I have Fall Rescue. I actually managed to grab that first draft. Good lord. I'm amazing. Hold on. Option. Music off. Accept. Go right here. Search. This is necessary. He's pounded down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go, and a short time to get there. I'm east pounded just like a bandit run. Keep your football on the belt, some devil mind him break. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. We're gonna do what they say can't be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. You really suck. Come on. What is this game? What is this level specifically? Have with, like, slightly unbreakable silver objects. I have to hit him from the right angle. Loading up and trucking. Thank you. Yeah, get your sour pleases in chat. Get your cat jams in chat. Get your pepe pleases in chat. Damn it, Jack. No. Stop. Okay, there we go. Thank you. Nice. Loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go. And a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch our bandit run. Old smoke has got them ears on. He's not on your trail. He ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. So you got to run, you got to duck it. You got to keep that diesel trucking. If you're gonna hammer down and hit hell. Alright, that's enough of that. We are no longer trucking. We are no longer loaded up and trucking. Oh. Stop it. Stop it. Fuck off. Die. Thank you. Oh shit. There we go. I was like, it seems a little quiet in here. Oh, I need both of them. I'm sorry, get your soggy ass over here. Needs to be found. A bar stool? I did it. I found some bar stools. A fish? Gefilte fish? Nice. Okay, that's 10 out of 10, 8 out of 8. Oh, that's 9 out of 10, 8 out of 8. Fuck. Alright, next area. Bring me to the last mini-get, you bastard. Hydrate? Fine, I'll hydrate. Bitch. Bitch. Wait, can I just, like, yeet my way up there? I can't. Even though this exact character can do that later. Or, this exact character can do that if you're not that character. I see how it is. I see how it's gotta be. You're really gonna make me hydrate again? Bastard. I'm hydrating. I'm hydrated now. You're welcome. Alright, we're done. We're done here. Idea what the ship is because I got no parts on it before. Ooh, it's got croissants. I assume there's a roll to say holes, but those definitely look like croissants to me. Ten more. Nine more. I can get one more done before I have to go, at least. The Queen Anne's Revenge. Queen Anne's Revengey. Where's Jack? There he is. Oh, I see how it is. Anyway, I have other places to be, like finding this winch. Oh, is it up on the next floor? I think it's up on the next floor. Okay, fine. Fine, I see how it is. Oh, I need the winch for that. Huh? I see how it is. Where's my bomber? Oh, there he is. Winches with winches. Oh, I found the winch. Fuck, don't throw it on the ground, Marty. Who's our screamer here? There he is. I need a gunner. And not by gunner, I mean Marty. Where's the torch? Oh, there's the torch. Give me the torch. Quartermaster is also strong. Hold on, the Queen Anne's Revenge also has the fucking triple guns at the front of the ship? Oh, but these ones are fucking strength powered. You don't need a torch for these. God damn it. This man is stuck in midair now. There we go. How do I actually beat this area? Hold on. Oh, I need a barrel to do that thing. Okay. Okay, I see. I am the captain. I should have access to the way out of the ship, but this is bullshit. I suppose I'll allow it. Now I have to go get a torch, and then come back, and then light the thing, and then... God, so many steps. Oh, all right, we got some shit going on here. Hey, how dare ya? Bitch, I work here. Oh my god. I can't fucking aim. These guys keep attacking me, this is bullshit. Stop. Do I need bombs? Is that what I need? The clip bar in the Discord. Watch at your own peril. Ooh. How am I actually supposed to deal with these cannons? It's kind of a dick move. Maybe I don't actually have to deal with the cannons, and that's not how you get the thing at all. Oh. Fuck it. I forgot about the fucking torch sconces. That needs to build. You need to go fuck yourself. That needs to build. How do I... What even... Oh, maybe it's a... There it is. I had a feeling. I got a feeling. Ooh. That tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Hey, you bitch. Fine. I'll handle this shit down here first, I see. I see how it's gotta be. Oh god. That started swinging very improbably. Thank you very much. Oh god. Oh god, oh fuck. Gunner has a whip. Why does Gunner have a whip? Yes, my name is Gunner. What do I have as my main weapon? A whip. Yeah, that'll do. That'll teach him. Anyway, how do I get up there? Maybe I have to, like... Where's my woman? Angelica. Oh, not like that. Oh, there's a zipline. Ooh, there's a zipline! Ooh, I see. I still don't know how to deal with those cannons down there. That's always fun. Let's see, what else is there to find? That's up there. Barrel is... Back this way? Are you leading me to this barrel here? Apparently. Sure. How do I deal with these cannons? I'm so confused. Oh, wait, maybe. Hold on. Oh, I put the skull in it. Nice. Of course. Logic. I'm surprised none of y'all have gotten used to the fact that when I leave to pick up my friend, it takes like 10 to 15 minutes. So, you know, I'm back. Hot Samo. Thank you for the one bit. Hello, I was considering playing this game. How is it? It's a great game. Every LEGO game has glitches, but this game is like, in terms of LEGO games, it's got like, definitely the best music, and quite possibly the best humor. It's definitely, like, the cutscenes are hilarious, and it's just fun gameplay all around. There's a few things I'd nitpick about it, but there's a few things to nitpick about every LEGO game. Ooh, you got the number one bit badge because you donated one bit.
Nice.
Thank you for the follow. Alright, back to the Queen Anne's Revenge, because I forgot an area, apparently. I don't think there was anywhere to use Wyvern here. I guess I'll just be Curse Jack. I don't think I even need Curse Jack. Ooh, now you're at 2 bits! What a Chad. Shit. Alright, it doesn't really matter. Ultimately. Oh, shit! Thank you for the 69 Kappa bits. Well, that's, now he's got the bit badge. Goddamn. King Dice, you have a dirty mind. Okay, I need to keep my eyes up for, like, a secret super speaker special zone. Oh shit, I can't get up there. Understood. Nice! Okay, I do need to push this, I see. $0.69. Hell yeah. Oh, shit. We got a bit war going on. This is my first bit war. Hell yeah. Is that an American Psycho emote? Hold on. Hold on. What is that emote? It's a Sigma male emote. Yeah, that's American Psycho. Amazing. Incredible. I'd call that Sigma. Sigma balls. Oh. Oh, he donated 3 more. I think that puts him in first place again. Maybe. Actually, I have no idea. I haven't been keeping track of what y'all totals are. Hold on. Alt tab. Tab over to that one. Okay. Hot Samo's at 82 and Nerdocritus is at 72. Ooh, alright. Okay, just making sure. No, I want to cover all my bases. I'm guessing, considering where they are on the compass, I imagine. Oh, okay. You're not even gonna want to bring up a menu for me, huh? What are you doing? Why is it like this? Okay, how about you? God damn it, stop fighting me, you bastards. There we go. Okay, nothing in here. That's all I wanted to say. Yeah, I have the invincibility, red brick, but one of my viewers hopped in, fucking disabled invincibility with channel points, and then left. So I'm living without invincibility. I have 6 hearts and regen, but sometimes it's not enough. Ooh, 100 Kappa Pride. Or not Kappa Pride, just Pride Flag in general. Nerd of Chaos taking first place in a landslide. Now I'm actually broke. But are you really? GG's, one more bit. Throwing pennies at me. You are my little PogChamp. I'm drowning myself in Sea of Thieves because I saw Flak the Dungeon. That sounds like a LEGO game experience, honestly. Okay, there's a secret, super secret, secret special area somewhere around here. That I have not been able to find. Okay. Keep your eyes out for a super secret, secret special area. I'm working on that. Oh, is it like in that? I think it's in there. Oh wait, no, I see the strength handle. Okay, I know where it is now. Okay. Big Pog, we found it. Wee! Oh wait, I mean wee! There we go. Shit. Oh god, god damn it. I hate- every time that one drops down, it always freaks me out, because it like, goes to middle and then immediately swings hard to the left. Blackbeard's a real bitch. Yep. I say, yup. Blackbeard do be a bitch. Oh no. God damn it. Well, what do I have to do to get him out of the way, huh? Ow. Thank you for the clip. Appreciate it. Very good. Very nice. Okay, I gotta be... I don't wanna be Marty. Oh wait, I immediately freed him? No, that ends the level. Shit. I was hard baited. I'm so upset. I just wanted to free the flag, but I freed the... I'm not gonna finish that. Just know that it would have rhymed. Alright, Queen Anne's Revenge, one more time. Once more into the breach. What do I need? I need strong, I need sword. Yeah, whatever. I'll be Blackbeard. The sound clip will work wonders. Yeah, you're not gonna do shit with that sound clip. Now I can buy 2 things authentic dollar store. You right. Look at all these balls. Yeah, I have like, I have like 250. I got about 250 in the bank right now from bits alone today. What a profitable stream. Alright, y'all can't stop me, I'm too powerful. Ooh, that was a good crunchy sound right there. You'd love to hear that. He hasn't given me a cent of money since he's been here. Unless you count ad revenue, which I don't. Successful. Okay. Oh shit, it's me. We blowing shit up real fast style. Leave. Fuck off. I don't want to see you here anymore. And then it yeets its way over there. And it comes on back. How do I get Blackbeard to move? I actually have no idea. I know it ends the level, and that's freeing our boy. Which I'm not going to do. Blackbeard immune to Blackbeard? Blackbeard is not immune. Oh. Blackbeard seems to be immune to Blackbeard, actually, now that I'm looking at it. What happens if I do something? Oh, wait, can I just walk in here? I can just walk in here. Okay. Sick nasty. He's just got explosive hands. Look at this dude. Boom. Seven of eight. Oh, dude, I actually need to play music for this guy. Hold on. Do I have anyone musical here? There we go. Very nice. Now, there's still a second area to get to. Which, while a pain in the ass, is definitely now more doable now that I know that Blackbeard is immune to Blackbeard. But why am I doing it this way? I'm dumb. Ah, whatever. I'm already halfway there. Might as well keep going. Unless I fuck it up. But I'm not going to because I'm a fucking gamer. Look at this shit. Imagine being as cool as me. Literally not possible. Bye bye, Blackbeard. Goodbye, Blackbeard. I assume whatever I need to find in here is in some way required to get the mini kit. Or perhaps not? 7 out of 8. Jack. Oh no, it's just a golden skull mask. Alright. Yes, sir, boss. Nice, now we're done with this stupid ass level. Let's go. Here we go. 6 more, or 7 more. I can count. White Cat Bay. For some reason, I have a vivid memory of playing through this the last time I played this game. I don't know why, but I do. For start. Thank you. I was like, switch back, please. Right in the middle. What a bitch. There we go. Anyway. That's up on the surface, of course. Is that the only thing I need to find? It is. Would you look at that? Let me in! Can't do it. I know I can make this jump. I've done it before. Is this one? Maybe I have to like fix it first or something. Nah, probably not. I'm gonna fix it anyway though. Yeah, no, that doesn't make it any better. Well, actually, if I can stand on top of... No, I can't. And now I can't get up there anymore. Alright, fine. There's another way to get up there. I just need to find it. Throw me back inside? How do I get over there? I want to get over there.
I'm over there. What? Go over there. Okay. Oh, God damn it. Okay, not that way. Oh, right. This one. I need to go with this one. Very nice. Ooh. Secret. Skibbidabbidibbidabbidibbidabbap, scoobidibbidibbidab, it's secret. Hold on. You're not telling me I need three swords to do this, right? Maybe I do. What happens if I... What? Nani? Oh, there we go. That's what I'm looking for. God damn it. How do I get over to the other side? It's kind of lame. Unless it is this thing, which I suppose it could be. I feel like there's gotta be like a cave or something that leads over there, right? Right? Maybe it's like a sea cave or something that I missed? Oh, okay. Another clam? Yeah, that's just another clam. Choose. Choose. Do I have to look it up? I might have to look it up. Oh. Never mind. I just have to walk deeper into that cavern I unlocked. Oh, you're gonna leave me over there and then back. I see how it is. I know where it is already. Like, you don't need to send me on this wild goose chase.
Really? I just dug up a glass castle? You're really gonna do this shit to me? Alright. There we go. 10 out of 10, 8 out of 8. Let's go. That's two more. Gold bricks. I softlocked the dungeon and now I've completely restart the tall tale. Ooh. Oof. That's rough, King Des. Five more. A Spanish legacy. Give me Wyvern. Ooh. Okay, I found everything on the compass already. Understood. Oh god. Oh, I wasn't expecting this bottom to be like fucking hollow. Okay. Yeah, look at this dude. He's nailing it. Do another jump. Jump across. Okay, now he's not gonna want to, now that I'm ready for it. Okay, fine. I'll do this the slow way. Get out of my way. No! No! God damn it. Very nice. What's in the chest? Just a small amount of money. Passable. There we go. All right. Very good. Very good players. Let's tip this bitch. Nice. That's several hours ruined. Oh no. That's even worse than I thought it would be. I didn't realize they were that long. Yikes. They're so low. Okay. Well. Eek. Still quite rough. Possibly even more rough, because you are doing it alone. Oh, I can play the piano. Nice. There we go. Good shit. I still don't have anything here. There we go, found it. This is riveting gameplay. Follow the horse. Nice, sorry. Ten and a half hours. Good lord. That's a spicy one. I have to say. That's all I can say, really. Oh, two. Okay, thank God. You said several, so I translated that to 10. Because 2.5 does not equate to several hours in my world, but... Still. 2.5 hours is still rough. Chicken. Where are the plates? Where are the plates? I don't remember where the plates are kept. Are they over here? I think they're over here. Yeah, they are. I like how they introduced this frog throwing mechanic for Captain Barbossa, but it's used literally only once right here. It's like, it's already open. Or sorry, for Privateer Barbossa, let's say. That's a be a little more accurate there. Where's Privateer Barbossa? I know he's down here. Maybe he's not. Maybe he's up higher? Captain Barbossa. Oh no, Privateer. There is Privateer Barbossa. He's got frogs now. I have to join a new lobby, start an all new Tattale, and sail all the way back to the beginning to the middle of nowhere location, go through 3/4 of a dungeon, hope to God it doesn't stop lock again. Eesh. That sounds so much like a Lego game, it's hilarious. Oh, I need to ring the bell. Alright. I forgot an important step to dinner time. So they're like, hell yeah! One big chicken! We love to see that. Thank you. both of them are on this little island here? Well, lucky old me. Is that glass? I think that's glass. It's not. I will kill the flowers in anger. I just had to destroy all of them at once. Yeah, I gotcha. I just needed to rethink my plan. I can see them gathering. Good thing I can kill them all here. Except for that guy. That guy's having a very lucky day. I'm not redoing the tall tale tonight, I'm just gonna go back to cargo. Yeah. I don't blame you. Nope. Why is this red? All those. Return to board. 6.5 bill. Alright, one more level. Oh, and then there's probably like a super secret bonus level, I'm guessing. Oh, I know where that would be, too. Anyway, almost done. He wants the little dino statue. I see how it is. You can't stop me, I am me. Okay, that was a lovely sound. That's how I feel right now about this tall tale. Seems accurate enough. Ah, I see. I have to hit them at range, otherwise they just disappear. Understood. Can I hit a target with a bomb? I can. Very nice. Oh, I found the dinosaur statue. Oh, it fucking despawned. That was fast.
Nice.
SMG one, everyone. SMG one.
All right, fine. Nice. Oh, he went. Oh my god. Parts went everywhere, Jesus. Inside we go, I believe. Yeah, I just need to find the sword, and that's in the last area. Very sick. Sick nasty, one might even say. Glass? I see. I see. Oh, these aren't actually Blackbeard. Spitting fire? I don't think that's how bellows work. Spider fight, spider fight, spider duel. Spider duel, spider duel, spider duel. That would've got a witch hat. Witch hat? Wizard hat? Oh no. Red, blue, green. There's some sort of wild puzzle happening here. Oh, I see. There's an order to these. Okay. That's green. So this one must be red. There it is. Right? Blue. Green. Reach from the bottom? Green. Red, green, blue. Red, blue, green. Green, blue, red, perhaps? Green. But immediately got kicked out, so. Red, blue, green looks like the correct way, but. I'm confusion. Fedora. Okay. Red, blue, green. Red. Blue. Green. I didn't want to do it last time. I guess it's doing it this time. I might have fucked it up last time, but I don't think I did. Where's Jack? This one. Very nice. Thank you, very good. Oh, I see. I thought I needed to dig it up, but no, I don't. I just need to wrench it out of the sand. Alright, I need, Jack Sparrow. We got one more. Let's... this one. How far back are we talking here? Looks like it's pretty far back. That's probably by right, I can find the crystal that I'm supposed to melt. Yes, that one. Oh, I need a barrel. Okay. Boyoing a little bit harder, thank you. There's the barrel. than this. Sword at. It's sorta over here. Kinda sorta. Oh. There we go. Nice. Anyway, I need this guy. What am I at? 7 out of 10? Okay. There's a good bit hidden here, it seems. Down the stairs. I can't believe Captain Blackbeard died of falling down the stairs backwards with a box on top of him. You hate to see it. Ooh. We got a little ship mini game here. Broadside! Ready the forward cannons! Ready the port cannons! Enemies are all around us! Batten down the hatches! Raise the sails! Something along those lines. And that Spanish man's like, that was cool. I'm gonna give you this bottle. Nice. And we are done with every level in the game. Every base level, anyway. You'll have to see it. I think we have a single bonus level, if I'm not mistaken. Dun, 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 dun. Hey, purples. Like, I definitely need those right now. Yeah, and a code. Can I do the code now, or should I wait? Wait until after the bonus level. I know where the 84th one is, and then the 85th one. Okay. Wait until it's the last thing I do. Gotcha. Why am I this dude? Why is he that dude? Why am I Penrod and he's Salomon? Yeah, whatever. Not my place to question.
Hi, pussy.
Alright, that's 84. Now I can go build the construct. I'm not gonna be this character anymore, fuck that guy. The ship that appears at whatever level I did last. That's interesting. I didn't even realize. That's cool. Cool way of doing it. Alright, let's go. Hell yeah. I build this mast, and then that gate that's completely unrelated just opens. The ride? The ride? Oh, hell yeah! I forgot about this! Oh, fuck yeah. Let's go, baby. I will destroy everything. Nice. Bunk. Keep me expecting it to go to it's going to fall into fucking Evangelion. Every time it does that opening riff. There he comes. Here comes the boy. Hello, boy. Wait, no, I don't want that one. I want this one. I am a gladiator. Come down and fight me, coward. I'm gonna keep laughing up there. Are you gonna come down and fight me like a man? Yeah. I have it copy-pasted, but thank you. Mitch! Have a try then. You'll see why I say to leave it for last. You better be right here. Actual human speech? This is the first instance of actual human speech in a LEGO game? It beat out LEGO Batman 2 by just a hair. What pirate's life for me? Everything comes tumbling down. Does it? I don't know about that one, Chief. Why is Angelica a player too? That's from like the most recent, I guess it's from the most recent movie, but like, I could have chosen so many other people that would have been more appropriate. In the first level of the Trade Federation peace talks, you can hear a clear intruder alert. Really? I actually never knew that. I guess I just missed it the first time there. Send me the shellhead. Instant killed. Now come fight me, you coward. Jump slash. Every time. Dude, imagine if in the actual, like, Disneyland ride for this game, or for this movie series, you actually got to get out of the boat and fucking fight people. That'd be great. I'd be so down. I'd pay extra for that. Get down here, Gunner. He's got a whip. Get out of here. Alright, bastard. I'm not even gonna let you stop sliding. You bitch. Easy. Cheesed. Immediately cheesed. That's what you get for sliding into battle, idiot. Now why on earth would I want to free play that level? Anyway, I got the last gold brick. 85 on 85, baby! Hell yeah. I think that's everything. I think that should say 100% now. Unless I need to put in the code, which I might. 100%. All right, boss, time to put in that code. I unlocked a Jack Sparrow. Now, King Dice, what exactly am I going to get when I go to this Jack Sparrow? Just constant dancing? That's it? The music doesn't stop either? Like if I... Oh, you mean it doesn't stop while I have the character on, right? No, okay, it stops when I change characters. That's good, at least. Dance with me, Captain. I need to turn on disguises and invincibility. So I have everything turned on. Very good. There we go. Well, that's lovely. Not the character I would have expected for the code. But sure. Anyway. We're done now. If I recall, he's the default spawn every time you load the save now. Ooh. I'll have to test that. Wait. It actually took me longer to 100% this time than it did last time. I guess because I'm talking to chat and getting a little tipsy, you know. I am Jack Sparrow, but am I the Jack Sparrow? I do not appear to be the Jack Sparrow. Unfortunate, but I'll take it. Alright. Anyway. Alright. That's that for that game. Tomorrow... I'm probably going to be streaming tomorrow. I don't think there's anything that should preclude that. So, expect me to be streaming tomorrow. Expect me to be streaming LEGO Batman 2. And we're going to have a fucking blast doing that shit. Anyway. Thanks for hanging out. Thank you to Hot Samo and Nerd of Chaos for all of the fucking bits. Thank you to Tristan for the follow and the sub. Or the sub then the follow, as it were. And that's all. And Hot Samo also followed. Need to make a point of that. Alright. Hope you all have a good night. Thanks for giving me that code, Cake Dice. Anyway. Peace.